Go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Mind the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. You need tools! The tool cabinet is by the cockpit door! There's 1,000 gallons of ab gas in the port tank! Get it done or we'll lose the whole way! Fire! Fire! Climb it down the front deck!
Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hardlight. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door! Hold fast! I'm cracking up the cargo hump! Right! Now cut the crates loose, Blasco!
Still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Midpack free, Blasco. Use it.
You're playing, are you, Ratscatchy?
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious...
Follow
my lead. Ready? Here we go!
Sir, what's the score, Cap?
Do or die, son. Same as always.
Hoorah, sir.
What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small, I'm sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So,
I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Understood.
cannons are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a look.
lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Thank you. See you
Bear boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus out.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Great work, Blazko. The door's coming up. We're going inside. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
We're pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dust tube. Reload for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir!
Oh, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, blood. Fingers out.
See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream it.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it can pass? Well, then, Ben.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blaskowitz!
What a fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework coming from that control box over there.
What is
it? Oh, it's some kind of room side display.
What'd you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I fell into the door.
So you're not now considering it.
Turn it off, turn it down.
Wait.
Shit!
Let's try this one.
Well, screw!
I'm sorry!
It's a keyhole.
Blaskowitz, find the key!
Hurry, Blaskowitz!
Get the key, get back in, and open this thing! Fast, move, fast! Come here and open this thing!
bastard!
It was so recent! Raskowitz, sir, you have seen...
Still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster open.
I won't open from this side! Hold on! I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Captain Blaskowitz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters safe.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Day.
That's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You'll know what to do.
About broken feet. You get the damn window open.
How about a metal control box there next to the window?